The new posters for Stranger Things 5 are out. Let's have a look. The main eye catcher here is Will. His nose is bleeding and you can see the mind flayer behind him, but its head is covered by Will's. One odd thing I noticed is his eye color. His normal eye color is brown, but his eyes in the poster are light. The only other time his eyes were light was when the mind flayer possessed him. What do you think?